There is an elaboration on marking Subara. Kindly observe, watch and listen attentively. Learn to watch this wrinkle on the Western Ghats side of Indian outline. This can be made basis to easily identify Mumbai as well as Supara. Now check out the location of Supara on the complete outline map of India as can be obtained on Google Maps. If you are able to understand how to show Mumbai, which is already marked on the outline map or on any outline map of India, then you can easily mark Supara as well as Mumbai, which may be asked in case of other examinations. Now, focus your attention on the arrow and identify the wrinkle which has been suggested and pointed out to you earlier. I really thank you for watching. I heartily thank you for watching. Oblige me by subscribing and commenting. Thanks for watching.